So girls, what are you guys wearing to formal?
A navy dress.
I'm wearing a black dress. It's, I'm not sure what to call it, but the shoulders are like that.
Also a navy dress, luckily not the same one.
Yes!
It's hard to dance in. And
probably not going to wear those heels for longer than 5 minutes.
Not 5 seconds.
I'm going to be wearing a black suit, golden buttons, and a hopefully a red tie.
Who are you bringing to formal?
Well, Brina's taking Jesus, or I'm bringing the Holy Spirit, if not, I'll take the Son.
Hey guys, so we're here with these three guys. Who's your partners and how'd you meet them?
I'm taking Tony from Open Grammar, and I can't remember how I met him, but yeah.
Solid.
I'm taking Simon and Susie Kevins, and we've been in primary school together.
History?
I'm taking Sean and we met at Ben.
Kristen, do you have any history with your partner?
No.
Yes. No.
Okay.
Who's punching above their weight?
Connie!
This is shit.
Fuck you guys! Fuck this shit! I'm back!
My name's Jen.
Ariana, how many more posts do you plan on posting on Melbourne Girl House?
Till the day I die, I reckon.
Okay.
Fair, yeah?
So, how are you all gonna dance at the after party? The team went quack, quack, quack. You man was ducking. Ota asked me, my brother, he's got a pumpy
big team. How do you feel about someone taking your boyfriend?
I don't care.
So Bella, is it true you're going as a bride to formal?
Yes, of course.
You're good.
You should say action.
Explore the girls on formal night.
I'll just have one. Have fun. Enjoy yourselves.
Look good, be good.
Claire, will there be an appearance of You Crazy Barbie at our formal?
I can neither confirm nor deny. You have to find out on the night.
So what do you think is going to be the highlight of formal?
My dress.
What advice do you have for formal and the girls?
So show us your best dance move! Go!
Guys, what song would you guys like to hear on formal night?
Girl of Fire, for sure.
Not really, I don't really know that one. Can you guys give us a demo?
This girl is on fire!
Yeah, Olivia, have you taken a formal?
Anthony
who? What school does he go to? And is it true that he used to date someone from Sacred Heart?
Yes, he is.
Oh, is there any beef there?
Maybe.
Well,
I don't know.
Apa sarang more yang anda akan berikan kepada siswa-siswa Sacred Heart?
More? Oh, pakai baju yang bagus? Dan bawa es krim.
Wait, is there a box I can stand on?
So, Noreen, are you going to be singing Girl on Fire for us?
No, I am not. I am not singing any song.
Yeah, no. Are you going to be singing for us?
Hell yeah, I'm going
to be singing
for
us. She's a great singer, yeah.
Yeah, girl. Oh my god, like Mariah. You heard it here first, ladies.
Yeah. Who are you taking for?
No one.
Thanks for participating. So, Claire, who's your boy?
Felipe.
Ooh! Oh, is he Hispanic?
No. I bet he's Chilean.
Yeah, they can do some salsa that's around there. Oh, God.
autograph for Oakley King DJ Pansini. Mrs. Dalton's going to be in
they can do a little collab on the night.
Oh, sorry.
Girl, so do you take informal?
Gavin, he's my boyfriend.
Yippee!
A sweet little bunny.
Yippee!
A smart little bunny.
Yippee!
A cute little bunny.
Attention, everybody. Attention. Pancakes are now available for $1. What a bargain. Oh. Go get your pancakes for $1.
Yeah. So guys, who are you taking to formal?
No one.
Yeah. Ronan.
No one.
Billy!
Nathan.
So, who are you guys taking to formal?
Sam
Weiss. I can't remember.
Guys, out of all the teachers, who do you think would be best dressed?
Mr. Dalton.
I have no idea.
I also agree with Pat, Mr. Dalton.
Miss McDonald's.
Miss Grant.
So is it true that your group recorded without you and excited you guys?
Yeah, it is true.
Yeah.
Still waiting for an apology. Thank
yeah.
All right, Kira, who are you taking to formal? Sorry, if you guys had to take a teacher to formal, who would you guys be taking?
Miss Blaine's
going. Miss Blaine's
going. Miss Blaine's going. Miss Blaine's going.
So Sarah, is it true that your mum is actually supervising the performance?
Yes, she'll be attending the after party as well.
No, to be formal, you have to be quite funny and on
what
your feet.
Is grudge?
On
what
your feet.
Is grudge?
On
what
your feet.
Is grudge?
So, who are you taking to formal?
Me!
So we're here with Felicity and Monique. So guys, who's your formal partners?
Raymond from Dela.
Nick Young from Basmode.
And how do you guys meet them?
Primary school. Train.
And Monique, your partner seems pretty familiar. Is he dating anyone at the school at the moment?
Yeah, Sophia.
Oh.
Yeah.
Any beef?
No.
Single. That sounds good. So we've got Kate and Duplicate and Chloe and Milani. Guys, who's your former partners?
James.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm kidding. I'm trying to think of one.
Sounds familiar. You guys can bring a teacher. Who do you want to bring?
Oh, shit. That's how forbidden.
You can swear.
Where'd you guys get your tans from?
Gail Street to Bali!
Guys, what teacher would you take to formal?
Dalty Bold.
Oh,
oh, I didn't say his name.
Miss George.
So we're with Steph and Sarah. Steph, is it true? Oh, sorry, wait. We're with also Talia. Okay, so Steph, is it true that you actually have a romantical history with Sarah's older brother?
So what colour are you wearing?
What colour are you wearing, madame?
Surprise!
Okay.
Yeah. Where are you having your makeup done?
Where are you getting your makeup done?
She didn't even answer.
So guys, there's going to be a lot of teachers out there dancing. And out of all the teachers, who do you think is going to do the most for the legs?
She's
pregnant, so I'm so we only have one valid response.